Said through the prophet Isaiah, "Fear not, for I am be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you, I will help you, and I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." And I invite all of you now to join me in prayer as we pray together in the manner that Jesus taught his disciples, saying, "Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen." Pray you'll find comfort today in your love for one another, in your love for Jack and the manner in which he lived and served, and touched each of your lives. Pray also you'll find peace. As you hear again the words of the psalmist who said, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not be in want." Amen. makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters, and he restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his namesake. And yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. You are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me, and you prepare a table for me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, and my cup overflows. Surely goodness, mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord my God forever. Let us pray. Rest eternal grant to our brother Jack, O Lord, and let light perpetual shine upon him. May his soul, the souls of all the departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. For our brother in arms, Staff Sergeant John V. Miller, Jr., our nation bestows military honors. Throughout his life, Jack honored the flag, and in death, the flag will honor him.
Please stand for military honors. Please prepare your hearts and minds for the final arrangement.
Thank you.
stating the course, as you look over this way towards the green, that is the actual gravesite. In a few minutes, our cemetery crew will be coming in and finish preparing the gravesite for burial. Family, your loved one will be laid to rest here with dignity, honor, and respect. And family, again, on behalf of the staff of Arlington National Cemetery, again, we'd like to take this time to offer our condolences to you all. And again, want to let you know if there's anything you all need today, tomorrow, and also in the near future. Again, family, of course, we're just a phone call away. Now, family, this does conclude our services here at Arlington National Cemetery. And again, thank you.